This is a tube recording channel, a few inside, and as you can see, it's all made of components like in the 60s. These ICs here are only for the view. No signal goes through this one. The signal is handled by the tubes. This one here is the passive equalizer. These are all custom-made components for us. Same goes for the transformer. And it's a real expensive power supply with toroidal transformers. It sounds really great. You have to try it out.